As you can see, the games are sorted by console system. For this 128GB EmuSon card, more than 17,000 games are preloaded. We also have several collections like 4 players, favorites, light gun, last played, arcade, and etc. You can press button B to do a quick locate on the systems by manufacturer. Let me show you some basic functions of this OS. Let's enter one game system for example. On the right, we have game preview video, metadata, rating, region, release year, and how many players this game supported. You can see the button instructions on the bottom of the screen. Press button X to bring out the quick search window. You can type the keyword in to search the game you want to play. Click reset to go back to default. Hold button X, you can jump to games randomly. Next, press button Y, you can see the state manager. And if you press button A to launch game, you see the state manager as well. You can choose to start a new game with or without autosave function. Let's enter in this adventure island to show you the autosave. If you are done playing, press select and start together twice to exit the game. Then you see the autosave state here, and you can enter to continue. Hold button Y to add games to your favorites. You can see the notification on the top of the screen, and the star mark on the right top corner of the game. You can find your favorites from the favorites collection. Hold Y again to remove. Next, hold button A to bring out the game menu. You can view the game menu, full screen video, and game media here, with many other options. Then press button select. You can access the options. Search, jump to games by initial letter, and sort games the way as you like. Press button start, you see the main menu. You can edit game collections, adjust the music and volume, and do quick restart here. Also, if you want to switch your AB buttons, enter system settings, developer, you can do it here per your personal preference. So that's it. If you like this video, subscribe our channel to get more contents about retro gaming.